Thank you. Thank you. tonight. Thank you so much. I love playing here. I live here. And after having played all over the world, it's nice to be able to play at home. We'd like to send tonight's concert out to the memory of the departed blues lover and someone who did a lot for blues in the Boston community. We'd like to send the show out tonight to Mae Kramer. And let the healing begin. Thank you. Change of groove a little and do something called the Robert Nighthawk Stomp.
Thank you.
turn the organ down in the monitor, please? Thank you very much. I'm having a semi-heart attack up here.
Thank you.
For our piano player, Mr. David Levine, on a tune by Ray Charles and Professor Longhair, right? Called Mess Around. piano and a Happy Victory organ. Paul Maricello on the guitar. Timmy Moravian on the bass. Lauren Inkles on the drums. We want to thank you so much for being with us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you get to lean on some of that healing feeling tonight.
Thank you.
We're going to feature Dave Lovina one more time on the piano on a little shuffle.
Thank you.
so much for being with us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I had a wonderful time. So we want to wish you a happy spring in advance. God bless you, and thank you so much for being with us. Thank you so much. I wasn't sure that you were really with us tonight. I know this is a legato bar, but you guys are kind of quiet for a blues show.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Regatta Bar. As you may have noticed on your way in, we have copies of our schedule out by the podium on the table. Please be sure to take one on your way out. We have a great show for you tonight. Out of respect to the artist, we ask that you do not use any flash photography or recording devices, or please keep your conversations to a minimum. And without any further delay, please welcome two-time WC Handy Award winner, Ronnie Earl.
so much. So nice to be here tonight. We appreciate you coming out. We're going to play some blues for you tonight. At the Jazz Festival, we're the only blues group. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mornings and Late Show. We dedicated the first concert to the memory of May Kramer, and we're going to dedicate the second concert to the memory of the late May Kramer, who did a lot for blues in this community. I don't know if you heard, but our departed disc jockey of Friday and Saturday nights playing the blues is no longer with us, so we'd like to send this show out to her and her memory.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
you to clap your hands.
Thank you.
Playing so quiet that my drummer didn't want to play at all because he thought maybe that's about as quiet as you can get. It's kind of my trademark though. I like to play pretty. I like to play sweet. When I was younger, I had a lot of drive. I still have some drive, but I had a lot more drive and I was louder. But sometimes I just like to let the ladies' side of music come out, the feminine side, and just play real sweet and pretty. I would do that all night, but I think people might get a little bored if I did that, so. We're going to let Dave Lamina on the piano play a Professor Wong here, too. Thank you. Thank you so much. You've been a beautiful audience. We're going to do one more for you. I'm going to get my 18-year-old student to play. His name is Barry Anderson. We're going to do one more for you called Smokestack Lightning, or on my new album, it's called... I don't know the name of it. I can't think of the title right now. I think it's called No More. I've made 13 albums. I can't remember the titles of all of them anymore. Thank you. Another one of my young students to play with me. His name is Tim O'Connor on the guitar. I don't know if this has happened to you if you're a little bit middle-aged, but I was one of the young students, and then, I don't know, a few weeks went by, and all of a sudden, I'm one of the older teachers now. I was like them. And now, well, I've gotten older. I just want to say one more time, I'm very grateful to you for coming out and being with us tonight. Thank you so very much. We're going to do something called Blues for the West Side. Simone Entrance, Jimmy Radio on the bass, Paul Manzella on the guitar,